I thought the great part about this program was that we brought Congress, the administration, and the courts all together. We did that. That's what our government stands for under the same Constitution. We follow that Constitution. We swear an oath to it. So I am concerned, and I think we have to balance that. I will not. I would rather take a public meeting and people think I'm hiding something than to jeopardize the security of this country.